Okay, not much time has passed since the last video. I had a coffee and a clonazepam. Actually, I'm not sure when I had the coffee, but I do know I had a clonazepam. It was my fourth and final for the day. Unless I don't fall asleep, the day starts at 8 a.m. It is 5:09 a.m. Blah, blah, blah. Might be good for practicing this. Although it's difficult. Down. guess that's what that Joy Division song means. Is good because I heal from pain and get stronger. I didn't go for a walk today. It was cold and I walked downstairs to get a Coke or something, and I realized even walking down the stairs was hard. So basically, it doesn't matter that I'm kind of stoned on pills right now, because I basically need to learn this really well. My fingers are so messed up right now. Say if you have to be on drugs to listen to music, it's not very good music. What if the same is true if you have to be on drugs to play music? I don't know. Whatever. Fill in the blank. Thank you. difficult. Put it on the skull. I actually like the skull. I'm glad I didn't. I was gonna break it. I don't know. I'm gonna give up there. The D's, then we were working on the C's. Did it semi-blind. Thank you. Just stop checking the time and just do it until I feel it is done. Okay, well, let's do it in order for the sake of doing it in order. My order, of course. Basically, I need a lot more chords. And I didn't even go through the G's properly. Keep getting distracted. Cross-legged. Taking my hand off that. Jesus. Wait, where? What is this? No. Okay. Ow, ow. Killing nerves here. I don't know, that was wrong, but I was in constant pain while trying to finger it. And cheat and look at the time. Now we should keep going. Okay, let's work on the C some more. Scale, but the chord, the strum on the chords, not very nice. C's pretty good. That's all the C's we have. That was my attempt at a strum. Every video is exactly the same. Can we do this? Yeah, we can. But what was it? Nothing left to do but end the video. Goodbye.